Good day, friend. Well, Hofgrier is a great teacher. I've learned so much about horses.
Now. I've been hunt. It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
Take a look. You here for the skooma? Head around inside. There's a trap door that'll lead you in.
If you're buying, go on in. Otherwise, shove off.
Hold it. If you're going downstairs, you keep your weapons to yourself, or we'll be getting better acquainted. Head on in, and behave yourself. Go on downstairs. You're bothering me.
We've seen you here before, have we? You can buy from me, then join any booth you'd like. You seem tense. Join a booth and relax a bit. Or did you need another fix? Wait, you're serious? This is the Redwater Den, purveyors of the best skooma outside of Balmora. The secret is our mystic Redwater Spring. The magic in the waters opens the mind to experience skooma in a way like never before. Since it's your first time, sure. Find a booth and enjoy. Last of them. Horsehides can't resist after they get a taste of your dosed skooma.
The water from the spring makes the skooma so much more potent. We'll have all the thralls we'll ever need. Good thing the boss heard that old farmer running his mouth off in the tavern about finding this place. I don't converse with my prey.
Ah! Thank you.
can't hide. Over here.
So why don't you just drink the blood from the spring? I mean, that seems easier than running a skooma den.